zero mortal plan.
Let the show begin.
That time skip is unbeatable.
Android 16!
Like I will have to fight.
Go home.
All right, let's do this!
It's on the left. It's on the left. Yes, it's on the left. All right, cool.
Select state! Rocky Field! Select the music!
Somewhere under.
It's time to face your opponent!
Alright, first match.
Ready? Fight it out!
Oh no!
Do it!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Useless!
Vegeta!
It's the end!
You're ended!
Oh no!
Punishment of the gods! Break my blade! Vegeta!
I've got it! This is the end! This is the end! This is the end! It's the end! Only!
Incense!
This is the end!
This is my time!
This is the end!
You're ended! Punishment of the gods! Take my blade!
What?
Punishment of the gods! Take my blade!
Won't be able to block this.
You?
Useless!
Vegeta.
Nothing gets by you.
Are you ready? Fight it out! Vegeta!
I can take you on my own.
Stop! I'll stop when you're in the back!
Link is coming!
Go now! Jump on!
Take your
chickens! Take it!
Take this!
Then how about you? You're not getting away!
No problem!
You're not getting away!
No problem!
What's the matter?
Go tell
him!
I will terminate my target.
You're not getting away! Then how about
take this?
No way! Hey, help me, Vegeta! You're not getting away!
You're going!
Not done yet!
Watch your back!
No good! Take your
blade! This is the end!
Foolish!
I've got
over me! Give me a gust! Take this! Try to block this!
You?
Foolish! Try to block
this!
This
is the end!
Look!
You're ending!
Try to block this! Foolish!
Don't last this!
Take this! Here goes.
Divine Fury!
I did not think you would fight by my side. Where has your beloved Saiyan pride gone?
Don't tell!
All right, get
it!
fight.
Goku
if
Black!
I were to give it a new
Vegeta!
I'm sick!
Gohan.
Now it's my turn!
Select the stage! Rocky Field! Select the music! A fierce showdown is about to begin!
Late for the conference.
Gohan! Win!
You really are incredible, Vegeta. Nothing gets by you.
I will finish.
Ooh, this should kill
me. Gohan, Piccolo!
I'm neither Kami nor Piccolo. I'm simply a Namekian who's forgotten his own name.
Select state!
Don't move.
Watch your back.
Try to block this.
Oh no.
Should I take it from here?
Take a look. No
way. Sora, try this.
Here comes the pain. Take it.
Circle this. Like that.
This will be over soon.
After this.
See this one? Hello. There's no escape. Also,
Seriously, this isn't funny.
I must thank you for your regenerative powers, though I don't expect much out of you in a fight.
Are you ready?
Switch out.
Should I take it from here?
Let's switch out. Try to block this.
No more holding back.
No more now.
Bye.
How's this?
You're not getting away.
What? Watch it. Here it comes. Watch it back. Try to block this. This will be over soon.
No way!
It's time for you to die!
No way! You here shall be destroyed!
Oh, that was dull. I need more entertainment.
Sir, win!
I must thank you for your regenerative powers, though I don't expect much out of you in a fight.
Chat, where you at? Who's chatting? Z-Main? Who's Salsa fighting?
That's Eric. What's up, dog?
Shout out to all the homies in the chat.
Select your fighter!
Z-Main, how we sounding, dog?
All right!
Let's go!
Vegito Kutia! Gohan!
Now it's my turn!
How about now, y'all?
Vegeta.
Let the show begin!
Select stage! World Tournament Arena! Select the music!
Still quiet as fuck? Oh shit. He said the gameplay is much louder.
Yeah, I just turned it down.
Okay.
So it might be a little more balanced.
Alright guys, turn down game volume, turn up my...
Go!
There's no... This boy voice is... Alright y'all, I'm literally pissing this bitch right now. Tell me what's up. Luke's saying turn down the game some more maybe. Unless this is where it's at now. I'm like right next to the speaker. Shoutouts to Luke. Shoutouts to Z-Man. All my people in the different parts of the world. Miss you guys. We got the Goku yellow mirror match going on. Alright guys, game volume is practically non-existent. Joshugon wins the point Goku mirror with that Vegeta assist, but they got the switched up characters via the adult Gohan and the Goku Black. Nice one, Chiavello. Pretty solid tactic in this game for good pressure that's safe. Call your assist, vanish to the other side so that you hit them into the assist, can confirm. If not, they keep you safe and they're behind you so they can't get hit. Goes for the vanish extension right there, but didn't have the bar to finish with super. Joshugon's opting to stay back, actually. I like this. He just keeps on, like, dashing in, dash out. He's going in now. He sees that the other guy's also afraid to initiate, which is a bad thing, because he has to make it. He's got to start making some stuff happen. Nice. And then Joshugon's still abusing the same,
No more holding back.
That black color is so sick. With the orange, yo, it's my joint. Goku! Who's teleporting? So game one is gonna go ahead and go to Joshugon. It's all good. I made it happen regardless. So we got Joshugon versus Professor. Game 2. Chiavello looking to seal it up here. Getting socked around though. Professor though, too scrambly. Isn't able to confirm his hits into more damage. Trying to wake up Reflect maybe? It's a dangerous game in this game. Media's absolute. Gilbo Baggins. Yo, Luke. Luke, I feel you, bro. This name change is uncalled for, and it's... He picked a whack name, let's be real. But there's no Chiavello anymore. There's only... All that's left is Joshugon. He can't hear me right now, either. Which makes it even better. He can't hear shit. Let me tell you, he can't hear fucking nothing. This man bumps. This man's a metal head. Look at how ugly this team color comp is. This shit is gross. That's why I just stick with the defaults for my team, because they just... That green purple. The instant air dash, heavy. Black with the good ass buttons. Ooh!
Professor confirmed the stray hit. Chavello didn't text. He wasn't ready for him to confirm that. Nice two-way chance here. I think he was trying to chuck some key blast at him, but he got right up in that ass. Snap. Yes, nice. Take the red life out of Goku. And he does get the incoming mix-up. Homeboy came in pushing buttons. He's got the Super Saiyan Vegeta, though. Getting the defense in. Nice, nice. Professor's staying patient. He's a little stiff on the movement, though. He could exercise his dashes some more. Woo! They pretty much take the same amount of damage. Getting your assist hit is not the best thing in this game, but you can't really happy birthday. You know what I mean? Unless you have air supers that can pierce like Cell. But Cell has everything. He is perfect. And I just so happened to pick him as my enemy. Week 1. How awesome is that? I'll still always play the characters that I like. I never pick characters for the tier. I always pick characters because I like them. But I just... I play... Yeah. I mean, the worst character that I play is Piccolo. Piccolo is pretty good. He's underrated. He's got some stuff. Piccolo has good, solid pressure. And he can mix it up.
Darn it. I could have won that fight without your help, Kakarot.
Some kind of issue. Unfortunately, I think Professor realized partially through the way of the we have a bodied the mic. Sorry, stream. Trying to get our players in line. But Medi holding up the bracket. About to get DQ'd. He's smiling right now because I'm clowning. He should stop, though. He's got games to play. He needs to go serious, man. Trunks is ridiculously good. Trunks is definitely higher tier of this game. Trunks has some of the best like movement and like kind of mix up in the game. He does hella damage. He's got good buttons. Trunks has a lot of stuff going on. And his assist is mad good. That covers so much space. The big old god hand.
Get ready for battle.
Which I'm pretty sure it's almost like a beam, like you can't super dash through it. It's huge though, it hits from the ground, like super dash height or
super
like
dash beams? I thought
no.
Super dash just like
no, you can only super dash through key blast, yeah. So we got Medi on the right side going in with that Port Sucks Revelation Void. Going in with that Team Sonic Fox, actually. This is exactly what Sonic Fox is doing. In the exact same order and everything. It's an amazing team, though.
Take it.
Roddy getting too antsy right there, wasn't able to kick in front of the string, tried to complain into a block string mix-up. Revelation Void staying on top though. Tried to hit him with the unblockable attack. And two low stomps actually. And I was playing Medi with this character in sets a good amount of games before the tournament started, so we should know a little bit of what's happening when it comes to hit. Also, the assist that he has helps him out a lot when it comes to pressure and extending damage. Oh, he tried to get his own tag in right there. He didn't really need to, though. He still could have survived a hit or two. Blocks the first high. This is the second one, though. It is one of those characters that can throw a convenient triple instant hit back over his string, actually. Well, every character can do it, but hits is safe. Everybody else has to do instant air dash ML, and then you have to do like 2H, like air launch if you have one. Then you can follow up with super dash, since you can't do anything after instant air dash, you can't double jump or anything, you just spike. So it's like, it is an option, but it's kind of risky. 2H is safe. You have to perform a super dash, and it's like, you have to really be paying attention to the game. Like, you have to be really specifically sitting on the watch, like, freeze frame happening. Confirm off of it if it's a block frame. All these purple, or whatever. I'm not feeling these colors. Whenever characters have colored skin like that, like, all the colors just crash so hard on the I don't like it with Celer. I just can't stand it. Alternate colors, except for color 2 or 7 with hit. And then Cell, I don't even try. No, I was black, except for his color 7. I'm not sure. I have no idea. Most of the time, everybody doesn't pick the default color, so I feel like I'm chilling. Still sitting here in the first game of this set. This player's just kind of going back and forth a little bit. Medi with the lead though. Going in with that whack ass Vegeta. Nice with the uppercut. This is an air uppercut. What the fuck is this game? I wish I could have four of these games in the air. But if I pick the right character, this character. Yeah. Oh, nice. Medi. I'm not sure if that vanish would have been Void staying in there with super dashes. Nice for Medi, though. He's just letting him get away with all the super dashes right now. He needs to. Not confirming right there. He hit him 3 times and he didn't confirm. That's bad. That's how you know somebody's a little bit too antsy. Nice. He already had used his launch. Wow, that was gimmicky. What a mark. I don't think Void was ready for you embodied the very essence of for Medi to block that vanish. I think Void actually had plus frames because he took it on the ground, but he didn't follow up fast enough to beat the Medi. Medi with the correct challenge right there. Beam characters plus beam assist, mad good. One of the only things that you can actually just throw out in neutral. He might be. But yeah, either way, he does have it online. Void though, no slouch, but like I said, Medi just not taking advantage of the way that Void is trying to block string him up right now. Raw 2H, he could definitely punish that. Get him. Ooh, nice vanish to keep himself safe. Oh, I didn't hit confirm right away. Nice, gets his Vegeta out. All the rest of his team is practically healed. Definitely punish that. Thank you. Andy trying to get that, get the read on the Oki right there, cover that up tech maybe. Look what he means. No, you have to end it with the heavy to get the destructive finish, and then for some stages you'll get the scene change. Like the World Tournament, if you hit him with the destructive finish, like the smash finish, then you just switch to Island and stuff like that. Once again getting the hit on the Oki off the hard knockdown. It's going a lot for the instant overdash series though. Medi could definitely wake up and vanish those. Or reflect them at this point. Nice, pulling the footsies right there. Finally punishes the Rossi for that. Gonna get his character out. Yes, he is. Getting that homie Blackerot. Ooh, Blackerot. Shout out to the next level battle circuit for that one. Going for the snap. For the hit. He doesn't like dealing with hit. Most people tell me that they don't like dealing with hit. Nice. And Medi in a clean position with three characters. Sparking. Looking in a good position. Revelation Void going to opt for the sparking right off the bat to make sure that his character is going to get to fight it out as long as possible with the health recovery and things of that nature. But he's getting hit. He's going to lose a little bit of life. And just so people know, whenever freeze phrase happens, character statuses don't stop their time limits, like their time counters. So that's why you see people spending meter for extended combos whenever other characters, their opponent is in sparking blast. You want to waste as much of that sparking as possible with your combo, and you're still doing damage. So like, if you, even if they have sparking, like they're still taking that red health, like they're recovering health, but it has to actually go up. So it's like, you can still hit people like while they're in sparking and like do enough damage to where if you're resetting your Oki tight enough, then they're not able to heal fast enough and you can still kill. It's less quick obviously, but you have to be in that ass, but you could do it. Obviously having a lot of meters in your own sparking and the right combos can be a difference of thing too, but I'm not sure where we're at with the bracket. If we're going to we do have that next match coming up, actually. The boy Ohiki. Coming out from the Shadow Realm to fucking play some Dragon Ball. Z-Man, he's not chewed anymore though, that's not his thing. He wants to be Joshugan, that's what I'm telling you. Whatever the fuck that is.
Some kind of anime thing.
Probably, he's a weeb. I can enjoy me some anime. I don't love it though. I don't have like titty mouse pads and pillows with waifus on and shit. Nah. Oh man. I'm hot as fuck, but I don't want to take my jacket off.
Going in, I'm hungry.
I am.
You're hungry. You're hungry to win.
Yeah.
Not hungry for...
I'm slightly hungry. I'll be there.
I'm hungry.
Picked up that fresh weed before I came, dog. I broke the mini bong, though. I'm waiting on a replacement coming, though. Oh, I gotta hit that. I instantly hit a mark as a dude. Give me another mini bong.
Let's go!
But how about that? Apparently he has the skill. I even put in for custom colors. Oh, back to the match. Anyway. So we got Josh Young versus Ohiki, the ghost of Ohiki. Going in with that a fairly unorthodox team. Krillin, point, 18 assists, and Gohan assists. Not the most conventional assists, actually. It's a slightly weird team, but they are good characters individually. Don't think Ohiki was ready for that 5-H right there to connect. Goes for the energy blast. Bounce up, keep himself safe. Nice, that DHC is really good. 18, her super tracks. So she'll automatically go above her opponent and shoot the energy beam down. Also works in the air. What a good character. Also has an air level 3. Solo assist, which is better than like most of the assists in the game. Nice! From Chavello! With the auto combo extension off of the vanish wall bounce. I like that. That's the new combo loop for most characters. Chavello looking a little stiff on the instant air dashes, which is pretty disgraceful considering that he's a hitbox player, so he only needs to do button inputs. But I'm gonna go ahead and leave that the level of fraudulence to your guys' discretion. I want a 1 through 10. Like, watch this man do an instant air dash and watch how stiff that shit. And he playing a hitbox. God damn. Wait, what was the score? Fell at his first game, right?
No, this is
his first game? Oh yeah, this is his first game. I'm wilding. He's gonna have to make the comeback. The homeboy Goku on. But oh,
you're not getting away.
No. Nice conversion of damage from Ohiki. Definitely knows what he's doing. Oh, god damn! That does hella damage. Ooh, ooh. Clapped his hands after that one. Chavello gonna opt to go back to character select, yo. He doesn't. He's just gonna take the time to change the song on the iPod. You know what I mean? Change the song on the iPod. Almost was about to pick some different characters. He was hovering over Frieza for a sec. He was almost about to play a character with some substance, but he just goes back to picking his dry ass team. Goku Black is too good. I get real close to learning how to play that character like every day, but I just don't do it. Oh, I know how to play him. I just don't want to. This is the vanish on the Kamea. Could've got a better confirm out of it. Instead it resets to neutral and Ohiki gets to open up instead. Nice movement coverage right there. Ohiki definitely has spacing down for his Oki. I like that. That's from Chavello. Okay. The scramble happens. Ohiki with the air tech trying to push buttons on reaction. Chavello with the down 2 on reaction. Or the down 8. Ohiki. Level 3. Invincibility options. Get out of the scramble. It works out for him. This is very close. Nice. I feel like that has some kind of a delay on it.
Chavela got hit with the delay on the key blast right there. That ground explosion. I wonder if that has area of effect. I feel like it does. It's one of his key blast options. Krillin has a lot of interesting stuff going on in this game. Like, that's what I'm saying, is he can do the key blast on the ground that bust pops him up like that, and then you get your air option so you can stay safe or keep going down. Oh no, Krillin's got a lot of shit. He's also got the He can also hold the Kamehameha. Like in the air. You can hold the Kamehameha and like jump around and like double jump and shit. And hold the Kamehameha and then throw it whenever you want. Yeah, so you can do like during a block string, like you could like confirm that they're blocking and then do the key blast to get yourself in the air, and then you jump away with the Kamehameha while you charge it, and then it's like fade back and then it's got some stuff. Yeah, super dash. This match is fairly even. We're looking at a 1-1 situation. The life isn't too much of a deficit. Honestly, whoever gets this next hit is going to change the momentum in their favor first. I don't like that. Chavela definitely should have just left him in the corner. Nice attempt at the Oki there with Goku Black. With the teleport. I'm not sure which teleport he used. If he used the medium or the light. But he might use the medium because he didn't get as much space as he wanted to. Yeah, 17.
That's surprising.
Yes,
Get ready.
Be gone! Be gone!
Her assistant's dead.
Not bad.
But she can make it happen.
Be gone!
Get ready. Here comes the pain.
Not gonna kill. I don't really agree with him spending that meter right there. That is a lot of red health. I want to see Chavela raw tag right here. Yes, nice! Nice! And he backdash off of the super dash block. That was a really good switch out right there. That was clean from Chavela. That was literally exactly what I wanted to see. It's hit though. A dope Gohan has that slide. He also has a stand low. A dope Gohan is ridiculous. Nice from Chavela, recognizing he was about to get punished, uses the sparking as a somewhat mini burst to get himself back in, and ensure that his character hopefully won't die on his first hit. Nice, oh that was close. It's because he held it first. When you're in sparking and you hold the button down, your vanish doesn't automatically give you the hit or the wall bounce. You can continue your combo, which is what he did. Yeah. So if you just tap it while you're in sparking, you'll get your regular vanish, but if you hold it down, you'll just get the straight teleport above head. So then you could fall down with like light, or you can, instead of getting the regular vanish punish to get yourself out of situations, you just get the straight full punish. Sparking is made to be the ultimate comeback you can. That's... No. You can't do it while you're actually in block stun. You have to be out of block stun. You can use it as a mini break. Like field of activation. It's not as good as a burst. It works somewhat. But yeah, sparking is definitely the ultimate comeback. Like, you can jump cancel your normals. You can dash cancel your overheads. Like, you could do so much pressure. It gives you everything you need to keep your solo character, like, safe. Close match. And I'm about to show up for Winners Finals on the stream and try and deliver that bus-ass peep game, guys. I'll be back in a second.
That was quite a battle. You live up to your title, Saiyan Prince.
Krillin is the man I married. He won't leave me just because of a little scrap.
I'm still in, surprisingly.
Are you in losers?
I am in losers. I'm right there.
Oh dang, you beat that guy?
Yeah. It was an upset for sure.
Shit, dog.
It actually didn't kill any more characters.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Nice.
Well, I had to play very, very sneaky. Like,
that's cool. You do you, bro. Like,
I had to switch characters a lot to recover as much health as I can. And he wasn't doing that as much as I was doing. So I felt like I recovered more health.
Are you using that air dash tech?
Yes! Thank you!
I saw you, when I was watching you play whoever, I saw you doing that. I was like, dang,
I still miss it up sometimes.
But yeah, you're getting them pretty crispy.
Yeah. Cool. What am I?
You're in loser final.
Yes! I get
this. Top three, dog.
Yeah, you need more. You need to win the next one. Vegeta!
I'm Super Vegeta!
Go on! Alright, let's do this!
Select the state! Islands! Select the music!
Come on, doggy.
Where do you want
to play? Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
I don't want to drop on the mic too much. Could have gone through that too. That's the way it is, right? Trying to wake up again with level 3, dude. I expect another one to walk. After these knocks, I'm gonna jump up a little bit. Or not.
Here comes the
sea. What?
You're
not getting away.
Nothing. I don't like you, meter. I like you, unfair. Look at that, another one. Hey, he has another one for another one. It's gonna happen again. It's gonna happen again.
You're not getting away. Is that all?
Hello.
What's the matter?
Are you dead? There you go. He jumped out. He knew what was happening. Like, all right. Another way going here. Yeah. Two more bars. Here's my level 3.
You caught me.
I mean, if you have the meter,
thank you for your regenerative powers. Though I don't expect much out of you in a fight
in this game. That's a lot of meter.
At last.
What are you doing?
Let the show begin.
Zero mortal plan.
Planet
Neff. Select the music.
That's rare.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball.
You're pretty good. You're new.
Yeah.
Like, top tier too.
And King's not top tier.
King's pretty good.
No, he's not.
He's
all right. Like, everyone's all right. Like, there's no top tier. That's the thing.
Mm.
There's maybe one or two that are good, but you gotta be good at picking. You gotta be good at picking, like, you know.
No way out! Give me your best. Switch out. Hello.
Oh my god!
The level 3.
The special.
Some of them,
yeah. And that's another one. I see 4 meters.
I can take you on my own.
He's coming. Oh my god! Oh, no. I believe there was 10 level 3s throughout the whole match.
Mission complete. I have nothing in particular to say.
Alright, Karma Solution Finals. Meri and Ohiki are still playing, I believe. Who won?
No, they're not playing, they're going up right now.
Oh, you just won?
Alright, let me come in with you too.
Yeah, you're up.
Alright. Congrats. Congrats on facing the onslaught of 10 level 3s on Wake Up. Awesome, good shit. Yeah, man, that was a pro level strat right there. You know, that's what sponsor players go for, you know what I mean? Like, you know, you gotta be watching out for.
And then I did it one time and it didn't work for me.
Well, that's because you're not sponsored. So,
do it now. Nobody here is sponsored.
My choice, as always.
Vegeta, Gohan, I am a warrior, pure of heart, awakened by ring.
Alright, select the stage.
Land of the Kai. Select the music. It's time to face your opponent.
Alright.
Dang! Chivello catching shade from the loser's finale competitor.
Are you ready? Ohiki versus
Karma. Behold the power of a god!
This is his boy. He likes some Krillin. What? That's empty Jello. That was mad clean too. I was like, what? Oh, and this is the confirm or the extension. Where's my chat? Give me my chat. Yeah. What's good, chat? Where y'all at in the stream still? Hit me with it. Aw, oh, Luke. Come on, bro. Numpad is not that hard. Don't be such a scrub. Guys, numpad notation for this game is super easy. Because when it comes to all the supers, there's no shoryus. It's all half circle back or forward. So you're always gonna have 214 for quarter circle back or 236. I like that. Karma with a pretty decent Oki setup there reads the up tech with the dragon rush. Damn, there was some energy happening there. I couldn't see shit. What? What are you talking about? Team Gohan. No. That's what you asked. That's what you asked. I'm telling you the real answer. I don't care if it's what you want to hear or not. Team Gohan Super Saiyan 2 is the best. And that character in this game is actually mad sick. And I'm trying to learn how to play that game. Hell yeah, he was better when he was younger. What do you mean? Let's be honest, Super Saiyan 2 is mad hype. Like, the return of Gohan every time is always hype, but it's always a letdown. Because he doesn't do shit. He only ever beat Cell, that was it. Like, he could have beat Super Buu, like, super easy, but he was just fucking around. Because he got too powerful and he started being a little prick about it.
Like,
Wow.
Wow. Karma with sparking on his Goku Yella. Opening Kamehameha. Still with the beams. He's throwing more beams. Teleport. Punish that. It's okay if it wasn't a punish because you put him in a bad situation because of it. Gohan with the slide. This character. Look at that. With the fast drop and everything.
Wow, Krillin.
This man is cheap.
Even though you gave up fighting, you still haven't lost your edge.
That's one game.
All right, wait, hold up.
That's one for Ohiki.
Who in the chat actually plays this game? Because I don't think it really matters.
In the opinion of number four,
ready to go.
Then that's a valid opinion that you have. But if you don't, then
it doesn't matter, guys. Like, it is what it is. If you want to understand the tech that's being put out or not, that's all you.
Yeah, like,
I mean, I learned all that shit. I'm like, that's what I'm saying. It's especially for this game. It's not hard at all. Like, if, like, oh man, I could just see what's happening in this game and just kind of.
It doesn't matter.
It's a minor inconvenience.
Alright, here we go.
That's not just the age. That is Blackrock's age. Biggest age, yo. Look at that. That age is thick. That age is thick. Some Blackrock. Nice. Karma keeps hitting him with the Dragon Rush setups on the Oki there. Ohiki not really ready. He seems a little nervous. That's death. He's gonna get a destructive finish. Get some change of scenery. Go to the wastelands. Krillin's bodied. Just leave his ass there in the crater for a bit. Waifu coming to clean the job up. She's mad good though. Again, the empty jump roll. I can't believe it keeps working. That did hella damage. Ohiki definitely should have had more awareness there, realizing that Karma was definitely going to try and get his character out. Some squirrely movement from Karma going in with the dashes. Well, with Goku Blue? Hell yeah! Go stand low into overhead. And then after they start blocking that, then you just go stand low into 2M, which is another low, and mix that up. Then go back into the universal overhead. This game's offensive options are too ridiculous. I love it though. Nice, going to the 18 setups. Nice confirm right there. I like it getting I like that confirm, powering up the TMO, Gohan, and getting him out at the same time with Goku Blue, who has the most health, and his Gohan's gonna recover health right now. That's a solid move. Doesn't have the last two bars. Goku does have the another. He's kind of like Cell. It's not as good. I think it might be better. I'm not sure. It doesn't really matter. Level when you get to level one, it just gives you access to like machine gun punch. So you can do that, and then level seven is where you get reverse beam. All of the levels in between are just a 2% damage boost every time.
There you go.
Oh, Heiki dropping the confirmed there on the 2H. Karma too much credit on the defense. Nice. No, that's what I'm saying. Karma's starting to get the download on him. He keeps on opening him up with the Dragon Rush every time. That's from Ohiki though. He's still got a good amount of Dragon Rush left. And Karma's characters are very low health. If you can hit him before Sparking goes up, they're dead. He's gonna kill him. He definitely could have vanished.
You too want to have a taste of this power, do you not?
It's 1-1 in the losers' finals. Two more games will seal the winner to fight yours truly in the run back. I'm bopping both these boys in the snake.
There you go.
Nice. Nice mohickey. Unfortunately, the defense is a little shaky from these two. Nice. Oh, Hickey finally evading the Dragon Rush. But, oh, nice. Oh, he didn't get his mix up there. Karma pushing buttons coming in. Which is mad risky. Oh, Hickey also has a Kamea of his own. He doesn't really use it that much, though. Good space coverage to throw around. Karma's just gonna opt to go for the simple damage right there. And get his Gohan in, who's healed quite nicely, actually. Also with the level up. 2H there. Oh, Hickey finishes, unfortunately. Nice. He actually did the delayed wake up right there. Nice from Karma with the patience on the Oki to get the lead in. Ooh! That beam! That beam tail! Definitely could have 2H'd him right there. That does not confirm. That does, though. So his Mystic Gohan's at level 2. Oh, Hickey jumps into it, I think. Nice. It should be good. Nice. Oh, Hickey's got his boy in now with the level 1 access to the machine gun punch, extending his block streams that much more for Gohan. But, he's getting bopped right now. Beiteen is in the back, though, getting that health. She needs it. Nice punish on the... Tried to hit him with the Masenko right in the grill. Nice power-up. Nice. I like it. He does have a good amount of health, but he unfortunately cut his healing on level 18 short right there by trading her in. Loses some of his blue health. I don't think he was doing anything. He wasn't doing anything. He reflected it! Wow, that was good shit! That was sick! That was sick! Goku Blue!
Oh my god, I got random.
He just threw it! Power up! Nice, he was still safe! Karma too aggressive there, gets himself hit on scramble. Nice burst! Nice sparking blast to burst him out of the fucking corner. Ooh. Hickey expecting too much. Just keeps getting caught trying to jump or hold up back. He's holding north. He missed. We miss. We get the cross up on the hard knockdown. He wastes 3 bars. Nice. Stand low into overhead right there. Matt slow. Hickey should activate sparking immediately. Combo into sparking. He doesn't do it. He can, yeah, as soon as his level 3 is over, he's sparking. He's in. He's in. Oh my god. Oh, he's still getting health back. Oh, he doesn't live.
Level 3. I respect him.
Do you?
Man,
what a
really
nut!
Weird. Teaming up with someone who looks just like me.
Really blocking is not part of the game.
I will wake up and spend Vanish or whatever before I do it.
Oh, dude,
is that she gonna work on me? No.
He's gonna take him to the grand finals. That's all I
said. Oh, Hickey. Still playing. Nice. Decides for the challenge. And it pays off for him. Nice, I'm telling you. His spacing on that Oki. Bad. Yeah, he has them all conditioned now. Nice, nice. Random change in the corner. Ooh. Getting hit on his own Oki. I think he was trying to, it just needs to hear me. Oh. He could've. He's just going in now. Oh, Hickey with the flinch there, not reacting quite fast enough. Trying to swing while in the corner, he had a lot of options to be able to try and vanish out or whatever. But he just keeps himself in a bad position. Wow. Man, so just 2H. Unfortunately, Ohiki seems to be falling apart. Kama is just picking up the pieces right now. He's going in. He just wants to finish him. He needs to get Krillin out for sure. Oh. He wanted to throw a Senzu beam for himself so he could help Krillin up a little bit. Very risky. Oh yeah, definitely risky.
You're
level 3. You're all good. There you go. Just kill this man. Woo!
Oh no.
If Ohiki gets a hit, he gets put in pressure. He needs to spend that sparking. What does Karma have here? It's not gonna kill. Ohiki needs sparking right away. Oh, the side switch vanish. Karma takes a 3-1. It's me and him back for grand finals.
This is really weird. Teaming up with someone who looks just like me.
Select your fighter!
Goku Black!
Or Justice!
Goku! This is what it looks
like. Ready to go!
No, thank you very much. I felt like I was. There were just a couple places where I felt really good about some things. You know? Obviously,
Don't underestimate. Select the music.
Nice try.
This man's ready for Wii. He's so ready for Wii. Oh my god, any combo.
I must thank you for your regenerative powers. Though I don't expect much out of you in a fight.
This is what I had to deal with for like a couple hours. Alright.
How about you wait?
Corner carry. What are we gonna do? Super hit. Good job. Happy birthday. Oh my god.
Bye.
Look at him. Alright. Stop. Oh, what's up, man? I know what's happening. Try it! No good! Shoot down! Here we go. Special.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's my best.
Let's go! Beat it! Bye! How's this? Nowhere
else! Long ass game. If he does not need it, he could be done. Nowhere here!
There's no escape. You ready?
Take it. Not over yet. What is happening? Which way to block?
Nowhere else.
One more time! Okay, that's it. I need a TH.
You ready?
Oh, okay.
It's not over yet. Now this, over here.
Damn. Damn.
Over here! Goodbye!
Alright.
Feels better, doesn't it? Leaving behind everything unnecessary.
I might get three birdies. But anyway. No, not yet. Wait. No character select.
Select your fight.
My time's.
Perhaps he will be
able to zero more.
Now, I have new, unbelievable.
The team selects state. Land of the Kai. Select the music!
Here comes.
Try to block this.
Stop rope again. Just a look so nice. Alright. Oh.
Let's
get to it. He has parts in that.
This will be over soon.
Say your prayers! Last time! I'm quite confident in my speed.
Or not.
Be gone!
Be alive.
Hello.
Be gone!
Oh no.
I'll stop when you reduce to ashes!
Good job.
Damn you! Damn you!
Good stuff. Yo.
Something really funny to power up this.
Yeah.
What's wrong with Vegeta? Let me see his smile.
All right, that's it. Game over.
I must thank you for your regenerative powers. Though I don't expect much.